New this morning, take a look. These are pictures just into our newsroom overnight of that fire that destroyed the Peoples Autism Foundation warehouse. These images show just how devastating that fire was for the nonprofit. You may recall the fire broke out Thursday night near Dean Martin and Harmon, destroying all of the school supplies they had collected days earlier. Thursday, 13 Action News held a phone bank, and our viewers donated more than $6,000 to help the foundation.